You know, we really almost made it through senior year without a single detention.
I can't do this. I can't do this. This isn't happening. I told you this would backfire.
Dog, would you shut up? It's over. Once Thornton sends Colleen the message with the referral for us parking in the visitor lot, our time as hosts is done.
Oh no.
All of our college admissions will be rescinded.
Oh no.
And Robert and Haley will be the permanent hosts.
No!
They got you guys too?
Yeah, what are y'all in here for?
Locke caught us with our shirts untucked on game day.
We're 2 months into a 4 month sentence.
Checks out.
Wait. That letter must still be on its way to Colleen, right? Then maybe we can-
Still apologize!
No.
Start a coup?
Definitely not.
We could hack into Ares and change our records. Nobody's ever done that before.
Too soon, man.
Sorry.
Boys! We can intercept it. That way we can all go on like none of this ever happened.
A special adventure. With all the special men in my life. Worth a try?
I'm Will.
I'm Ryan. You go, yes, go. Go.
I'm Owen.
And I'm Jackson.
And this is CCATV.
CCATV, man. Definitely CCATV.
What are we doing here?
Trust me. This guy's the cat's pajamas. If anyone can help us, it's him.
Fine.
Excuse me?
Cinema Uncut is a fundraiser for Envision Cinema Conservatory, where we're going to screen three films from three different CCA alumni at the Proscenium on March 20th. We're screening one documentary, one short narrative, and one comedy, and it's a great way to see what alumni have been doing after graduation and to connect with them as well.
The Wolves by Sarah Delap is our spring play for Envision Theater Arts.
All right, let's get out there. Hustle. Someone grab the slices. Okay, let's go.
All of the soccer players are teenagers, and it's kind of about their relationships and how these like teen girls are finding their identities.
It brings a lot of different issues into awareness, I think, in a very casual way that's easy for people to understand and sympathize with.
Come see the Wolves at the Black Box on March 17th, 19th, 23rd, and 25th.
Yes. Approach.
This is a dumb idea. Come on, we're already here. Let's just get this over with.
What do you wish to know?
We're trying to intercept a referral. This is so stupid.
Dude, would you stop? We're trying to intercept a referral.
Wait, that's it? You don't want to know about, like, the secret swimming pool the staff hides on the roof?
No. What?
Oh, come on. Literally everyone wants to know about that. They bring it up every... It's the school's biggest secret.
Dude, just tell us where the referral's going.
Obviously, it's going to the counseling office. Use your heads. Come on.
I guess that's where we're headed.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot. Wait. You're going to need these. Only those with the ferocity of a tiger may wield its strength.
What is this?
It's a lightsaber.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah, I know it's a lightsaber. Why are you giving these to us? What are we going to need these for? I'm getting scared here.
I'm just trying my best, man. Being an Oracle's hard, you know?
Let's go, let's go.
Bye.
My album, House of Cards, was nominated for Best Folk or Acoustic Album from the San Diego Music Award. I find inspiration in just the events of my life and also my dad, who is also a musician. And artists that inspire me would be Phoebe Bridgers and Adam Melcher. I've been playing piano since I was like 5 years old, and I started viola when I was like 6 or 7, and I picked up guitar somewhere in there, and I started writing music when I was like 10 or 11. It's wonderful to know that there's people out there that actually enjoy my music. It was such a personal project that I never thought would be shared, so it's really cool that people like it. There is a page on the San Diego Music Awards website where you can vote me in a drop-down menu for Best Folk or Acoustic Album.
I'll gather water, sand to make our own beer.
Can CCA
finish the lyric?
Hey, you, finish the lyric.
You're insecure. Don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Finish the lyric. Finish the lyric.
I hopped off the plane at LAX
with my jeans and a cardigan. Finish the lyric.
What was that?
I'm yelling timber, you better move, you better dance.
Finish the lyric. Can we pretend that airplanes?
The night star like shooting stars.
When the sun shines, we shine together.
Told you I'll be here forever. And I'll always be your friend.
Hey, sexy lady.
Thank you. Howdy, CCA. It's a party in the USA.
Dude.
What?
Dude,
what?
Wake up,
man. I need my sleep.
Dude, I could really go for some sports right now, man.
Well, you can't do anything stuck in here.
I'm just itching for a segment. Come on, man.
Well, Will and Ryan are gone, so.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, what's up, CCA?
Just roll the intro.
I'm Jackson.
I'm Owen.
And this is sports.
Well, I guess we're in the clear. What are we going to do for this segment?
I don't know, man. I thought you had an idea.
Me? You were the one itching for some sports.
Dude, isn't that Mark Zalecki?
Varsity baseball first baseman and local heartthrob?
Let's go talk to him.
Our baseball season just started a couple weeks ago, and we've had four games now. We're 3-1.
We started off winning against Mira Mesa and Claremont in this Kendrick Couch Classic tournament we've been participating in.
We had a big win against Point Loma last week, 1-0. Those games have gone great so far. Our one game, we had three home runs. We've come off to a really strong start hitting.
Got the first three hit by pitches in a game. Started off the next game with another hit by pitch. Really contributing to the on-base percentage, scoring a lot of runs here. Anything I can do to help the team out right now.
My goal this year is to get our strikeouts record and our lowest ERA. We're also trying to break the home run record, which is actually pretty low. It's about 8 home runs for the season, I think. So after each home run, we just have to do a huge celebration and we shout, "The road to 25," and we like hope to get there eventually. I think we can.
We have a game March 14th at 3:30 versus Torrey Pines. Be there, bring the nation.
We're excited for the rest of the season. We think we can really do well this year.
As you may know, Owen and I have decided to bring back Play of the Week.
That's right, and this week's play will really knock your socks off.
You can say that again. This may be the greatest athletic achievement I've ever seen.
A true marvel of athletic ability.
You ready to show it?
You bet I am.
Hey, what are you guys doing out here?
Cut it.
All
All right, we're going to go in there, we are going to get the letter, and we are not going to touch anything. Do you copy?
But dog, I absolutely do not copy. I signed Lockhart's academic honesty contract.
Remember, don't touch anything. Without further ado, let's go get this letter.
I can't believe that worked! We did it!
You didn't do anything. Help me understand, what were you doing in my office?
Look, we were just trying to fix things!
We can't get expelled, not over some parking!
What you did is against school policy, and once you are removed, I will be closer to being the host.
No! No way! We will do what we must!
You will try. Stay forceful, CCA.